Grace, mercy, and peace from God the Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. It's your girl Tina. Welcome back to my channel. Come on, tell them thank you. Today's video, you all, will be a very different video from any other video that I have posted on this channel. Today is National Day of Prayer, and I wanted to come in and take a few minutes to touch and agree with you. For prayer is the key, and faith unlocks the door. And I'm just a believer that if we work our faith and we work our prayer, that prayer and faith will work for us. For there is no secret what God can do. For what he's done for others, he'll do for you. There is no secret what God can do. What he's done for others, he'll do for you. With his arms wide open, he'll pardon you. It is no secret what God can do. It is no secret what the Lord can do. What he's done for others, he'll do for you. With his arms wide open, he'll pardon you. There is no secret what the Lord can do. Our gracious Heavenly Father, we come right now just to say thank you. Oh God, we come with bowed down heads and bodies bent. We come right now, God, to just give you glory and to say thank you. We thank you, oh God, for creating us one day. God, how you took the dust of the ground and you formed man. We come saying thank you, oh God, because you didn't stop there. You turned around and you breathed life through our nostrils. And thus we became a living soul. We thank you, oh God, for how you kept us and how you've brought us a long way. We come thanking you, oh God, for the tedious way. Not, oh God, that we deserved it. Not, oh God, that we have kept your commandments so well. Not, oh God, that we have loved even our enemies, oh God. But you kept us and you brought us, oh God, because you loved us in spite of. In the mighty name of Jesus, we come thanking you right now, oh God, for being our Jehovah Jireh. We thank you, oh God, for being our provider. When we didn't know where the next provision was going to come from, oh God, you provided in a mighty way. God, we come thanking you for being our Jehovah Nisi today. We thank you for being a banner of protection, oh God, that when the enemy came in and to eat up our flesh, he stumbled and he fell. Oh God, we thank you right now in the mighty name of Jesus. We thank you, oh God, for being our Jehovah Rapha, God, he that healeth us, Lord. We thank you, God, how you have healed our bodies, oh God. We thank you for healing in our minds, oh God. We thank you, oh God, for healing our broken hearts today, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. We come thanking you, oh God, for just being God all by yourself. We know, oh God, that through you all things are possible. God, we understand that without you, we can do nothing. So we thank you today, oh God, for being our God in our lives. We thank you right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh God, we come thanking you, Lord, how you looked on our bodies, oh God, and how you spoke to the respiratory system, and how you keep on, oh God, speaking to the musculatory system, how you speak, oh God, and command our hearts to continue to beat and beat on time. We thank you, God, how some of us had the holes in our heart, the murmurs, God, and how you shut them closed in the mighty name of Jesus. We thank you today, oh God, how you regulate our sugar diabetes, oh God. Oh, we thank you, God, how you pulled down hypertension, Lord. We thank you today, oh God, how you speak, oh God, to the fluid that's on our body, God, and how you keep drawing it on out, oh God, in the mighty name of Jesus. We thank you, oh God, how, oh God, you keep our veins pure, God, and you tell them not to collapse, oh God. We thank you today, oh God, because we understand, oh God, that you a doctor that never lost a patient, God. And so we thank you right now, oh God. Here we are, oh God, standing in the need of prayer. Here we are, oh God, crying loud and sparing not, oh Lord. Here we are, oh God, calling on your holy name, oh God. We thank you right now, oh God, for this opportunity to commune with you, Lord. So now, God, we ask right now, oh God, as we offer up thanksgiving, oh God, we have faith, oh God, and we want you to multiply, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. God, we know that we're in this pandemic today, oh God. We're shut in, oh God, but one thing we understand, Lord, we're not shut out from you on today, oh God. And so we thank you, Lord, for the activities of our limbs, oh God. We thank you, God, for today's rising, oh God. We thank you, God, because we looked around and our family was well, oh God. We looked around, oh God, and we had food to eat, oh God. We thank you, God, in the mighty name of Jesus, God, that you got us set in, oh God, for a time such as this on today. And so now, God, I lift up families today, oh God. Draw us closer, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, God. I come lifting up today, oh God, every first responder, God, touch like never before, God. Have your way today, oh God. Give them strength that surpasses all understanding, Lord. Give them a peaceful mind, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Touch every doctor today, God, every nurse right now, God, LPNs, oh God, CNAs, oh God. Look on the police officers, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Look on those, oh God, in the general store, oh God, every stock boy, God, every cashier, oh God, in the mighty name of Jesus. We lift the world, God, and its conditions unto you right now. We bind the enemy on every hand, and we said we're covered on today in your son's blood, oh God, in the mighty name of Jesus. I hear the hearse wheels rolling, God. I ask that you look on the bereaved today, God. I lift them up in the mighty name of Jesus. Wipe every tear stain, God, in Jesus' name, Lord. I know, oh God, you said in your word, Lord, that earth has no sorrow that heaven cannot heal. So touch right now, God. Touch the minds today, oh God. Rock them, Lord, in the hollow of your bosom, God. Oh, we bind the spirit of loneliness, God, the spirit of non-separation, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Comfort their hearts today, oh God, in the name of Jesus, Lord. We thank you right now, God, for this mighty move that you're doing, God. We see your hand all over, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. You said if your people, oh God, who are called by your name, God, if we will humble ourselves, Lord, turn from our wicked ways, God, seek your face, God, then, oh God, you will hear from heaven, Lord, and you will heal the land, God. So God, we ask now, Lord, for your healing power, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. God, somebody today, Lord, have lost employment today, God. Touch them like never before, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us not, oh God, get weary and well doing, her. So you said, God, we'll reap if we faint not, God. This is just a temporary thing, God. Let them know on today, God, that you are Jehovah Jireh, that you shall provide, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Open those doors, oh God, that you will have us to walk through, God,
God. Close every door, God, that you don't want us to enter, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Somebody, oh God, has a depressed spirit today, God. They want to give up on life, oh God, in the midst of this pandemic, oh God, because Satan is coming to sift them like wheat today. But God, I'm praying on today. I'm standing in the gap today, God, on their behalf, Lord. Oh God, touch their mind today, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Satan, I bind you and I rebuke you. You are invader, you are intruder, in the mighty name of Jesus. Take your hands off his mind. Take your hands off her mind, in the mighty name of Jesus. We bind you and we rebuke you. The blood covers right now, God. Touch the depressed, oh God. Touch the oppressed, oh God. Touch the suppressed today, God. In the mighty name of Jesus. Have your way today, God. In this land, oh God. Have your way today, God. Do your thing like you do it, oh God. And give us grace. Oh my God, give us grace, Lord. We thank you today, oh God, for your power, oh God. We thank you today, oh God, for your grace and your mercy. Shine down new on us, Lord. Oh God, we war in the spirit today. We pull down strongholds, God, that try to exalt itself over your people, God, in the matchless name of Jesus. Look on our seniors, God. Go to every nursing home, God. I know you're omnipresent, God. You here, there, and everywhere at the same time, God. Look on our seniors, God. Thank you for the life, God. For the journey they took, oh God. Strengthen their minds today, oh God. I know they're lonely, God, as they're shut in, oh God. Separated from their family, God. But let them feel your presence today. In the mighty name of Jesus. Give them a song, oh God, that will rejuvenate them, oh God. Give them a word, oh God, that will lift up their bowed down heads, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Strengthen their bodies on today, oh God. Oh, we come praying right now, oh God, for marriages today, oh God. Look on that wife today, Lord. Look on that husband today, oh God. Keep the honey in the moon, if you will, God. Have your way today, oh God, for you ordained marriage, oh God. So bless it right now, oh God. Times may be rough on today, God. Oh, but be a healer for that marriage, God. Give them encouragement, oh God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Have your way today, oh God. Oh, we come praying for the sinner man today, oh God, that don't know you in the pardon of their sins, oh God. Snatch them from the pits of hell before it's eternally too late, in the name of Jesus. Oh, look on that drug addict, God. Take the needle from his veins, oh God. Take the crack pipe out of her mouth, Lord, in the name of Jesus. We bind the alcoholic spirit, oh God, but give them a new wine, oh God. Let them experience you today, oh God. Save them, oh God, from a burning hell, God, in the name of Jesus, God. Do it for your glory, Lord. Do it for your praise, God. We lift up, oh God, our elected officials, oh God. We don't reverence them, oh God, but God, we lift them up unto you, oh God. And if they don't save, God, if they haven't repented, oh God, if they haven't asked you into their life, God, oh God, send somebody their way, oh God, that can lift you up, that you can draw them, oh God, unto you today, oh God. Look on the president, God. Touch his mind today, oh God. Satan, I rebuke you and I bind you in the name of Jesus. Oh, look on our mayors today, God. Look on every governor today, oh God. The weight is heavy, oh God, but you said you would be a burden bearer, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. And then look on us, oh God, that we'll be obedient to the rules of the land, God, in the name of Jesus. We might not understand, God. We might not agree, oh God, but let us walk, oh God, according to the order, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, God. You taught us to obey obey, oh God, the rules of the land, oh God. So give us strength like never before, God. We thank you right now, God, for what you're doing. We know you're in control, oh God. Oh, but most of all, God, we come thanking you all for your son, Jesus, hung, bled, and died that we may have a right to the tree of life. We thank you for the blood today. Oh, it was healing in the blood. We thank you today, God. Oh, it was deliverance in the blood. We thank you for the blood, God. It was salvation in the blood, God. And we thank you now, God. The greatest gift you ever given us, oh God, was your son, Jesus. Blood on the cross, oh God. Whipped all night, oh God. But they couldn't kill him, oh God. He simply laid his life down, Lord, for you and I today. And we say thank you, God, for your glory. We thank you for your son, Jesus. God, we forever give you the acknowledgement. We forever give you the praise on today, because you are a wonderful God. And so now, God, seal this prayer. Receive our petition on today, oh God, as we cry out unto you. For God, we know without you, we can do nothing. But through you, all things are possible. Hear us on today. Incline your ear unto our cry. As we touch and agree, and we say that it is so. It is so. It is so. You are my strength. Strength like no other. Strength like no other. Reaches to me. You are our strength. Strength like no other. Strength like no other. Reaches to me. You are my strength, Lord. Strength like no other. Strength like no other reaches to me. And it is so. Stay blessed.